Hi, everybody. I'm Mr. Jishnu, and I'm here at the Waldo Branch. Are you looking for fun outdoor activities to make your summer more exciting? Well, look no further, as your library proudly presents... Pool Noodle Olympics! So, you may be asking yourself, what's so great about sports?
Yeah, what's so great about sports?
What's so great about sports? Mr. Jeremiah, let me tell you three things about sports that I think are pretty great. Number one, sports are a great way to exercise, and exercise is good for your body and your mind. Number two, sports build qualities that help you in life, like teamwork, camaraderie, and good sportsmanship. And number three, when you play sports, your body releases a chemical called oxytocin, which makes you feel pretty good. Okay, Mr. Jeremiah?
Okay.
Okay. So, without further ado, get ready for the Pool Noodle Olympics!
Here's everything you'll need to make the pool noodle javelins and the hoops. Pool noodles, scissors, tape, something to draw with, cardboard, glue, and a weight. We used a marker. First, for the javelin, you'll need to cut out a triangle of cardboard as a guide for the wings. Once you have the triangle, trace two more triangles on your cardboard and cut them out. Once you have the fins cut out, cut slits in the pool noodle to match. Check that your fins fit, and then glue each fin into the slits. Your javelin is almost ready to throw. The last thing you need to do is take your weight, in our case a marker, and fit it into the end of the pool noodle to make sure that it flies steady when you throw it. There you go! Your javelin is all set. Next, we're going to make the hoops. Take your full pool noodle and cut it in half. Separate the halves and bend it into a circle. Use your tape to tape the ends together securely. You might need to use a lot of tape for this. And there you go. Make as many hoops as you want, any size you want. For croquet, you'll need pool noodles, scissors, some kind of stick, tape, and paper. For the balls, crumple up a sheet of paper into a ball, then crumple another sheet on top. Keep going until you've reached a size you like. Once you're happy with it, squeeze firmly to make sure it stays together. Take your tape and tape it well to make sure it'll stay together while you're kicking it around. All set. You'll need one ball for each person who plays. Next, we'll make the wickets. This one's really easy. Take a pool noodle, bend it in half, and cut it in half. There you go, all done. To set up the field, bury the sticks in the ground and place the holes in the pool noodles over the sticks. Make sure they're buried well so they stay put. The field will look like this when it's all set up. All you need for a boffer battle is a pool noodle cut in half.